Well, new this morning, a plane full of local veterans is heading to the nation's capital as part of Rhode Island's latest honor flight. They took off from TF Green Airport early this morning. Veterans from World War II, the Korean War, and Vietnam are heading to the memorials dedicated to their service. 12 News anchor Mike Montecavo is traveling with them. His exclusive report is coming soon.